Set nice and close. And Oakvale Beauty winning the Oaks. So race 9, Jack Get Back's at 2:30. And 2:50, Fantastic Axle. Diamond Heart right in this race at 4:40. Just about set. Lua runs race number 9. They're ready. Set. Racing, good speed, Dinah Adria, Diamond Heart, and pushing through the lead. Diamond Heart goes hard and fast and runs to the lead. Around them, Fantastic Axel, 2 lengths away, gives chase. 3 or 4 lengths away to Jack Get Back in the lead, and Dinah Adria last. Diamond Heart off the back narrowly, a length clear. Fantastic Axel, a length away, comes to the outside. 5 lengths to Jack Get Back. It's Diamond Heart. Fantastic Axel, a half away, running on Jack Get Back, is swallowing them up out wide. They reach the line. I think Jack Get Back from Fantastic Axel in a photo. Third, I'm not sure. Diamond Heart was there. It was close up with behind them there. The lead finishing on hard. And Dinah Adria wider out. It's a photo. Might be the 2. Jack Get Back. He'll get it. Number 2. Fantastic Axel second. Diamond Heart third. 2, 4, and 8. 1/4 the lead. Another good finish. Jack Get Back wins by a head on the outside, arrives in the nick of time to grab Fantastic Axel. And Diamond Heart, who set the speed, ran all the way up into the home corner and then was swallowed up. And she's got third. The lead's got fourth. 29.86 the run. 4:40 early. 16.